All right, so these are the lights after they've been installed. That's the name. They're installed in the boat. Try to get the four LEDs coming out. So this is the first setting. And it looks like this because the water here is just so murky. We're in the back bay right now. So the color looks like that. So we're going to switch to the second color. And we'll do that by just turning it off and turning back on. So this is the blue tone. We got a close up again so you can see the other four. I know a lot of people online say just to get the true one color, because when you light it up, you have all four, eight LEDs working. But honestly, when you're running, this whole back area right here lights up real, real nice. And then the cool thing is you get the choice between the white, the blue, and then this other color, which looks kind of like a true white. I absolutely love this color. And this is a combination of the four white LEDs and the four blue LEDs. You can see just about the same amount of penetration, just a little bit more. Like I said, this is because we're standing still and the water's really murky. You can see that, yeah, how murky it is. You can't even tell the bottom. You can't even see the bottom. And you can just barely see. You can barely see the engine. It's part of the engine. But yeah, this color looks really, really nice when you're running. So does the blue, and so does the first one. The first one, even though it looks real yellow, and I'll show you again, even though it looks real yellow right now because we're parked. But you see it's got that kind of yellow tint to it. Even though it looks like this right now because we're parked, when you're moving, this thing is bright, bright clear. This is a real bright white light. And I'll show you again when it's out of the water. So, there you go. Alright, so these are the lights after they've been installed. That's the name. They're installed in the boat. Trying to get the four LEDs coming out. So this is the first setting.